Well, hello, my ghouls and goblins. I know you've got your costumes picked out for the frightful festivities. And I hope you all get more treats than tricks.
Halloween's upon us!
Is he a good guy?
Hubie Dubois is the nicest guy in this town.
Give me some happy Halloween word churches. You can pass it out to the kids.
Thank you so much.
As a trained volunteer, I know what it's like when your spooky fun gets out of hand.
Oh, did you see?
No.
The supermarket's selling expired bacon. Janet at the library has not been herself lately. I heard a voice in the sewer.
I'm sorry, I didn't recognize
him. It's pretty impressive how long he's been a loser.
Mess with Hubie Dubois.
Murder! Ah!
A Salem tradition.
You gotta expect a scare here or there.
There's something off in this town.
Are you getting angry? Oh.
Mr. Lambert? Is that you? Oh no.
Salem PD?
Yes, officer. This is Hubie Dubois.
People are strange when you're a stranger. Faces look good.
Salem needs me. When
you're alone. What are you going to do, Mr. Dubois?
We're going to do every October 31st. Make sure every citizen is protected.
No one in Salem is safe tonight.
So would you lose your thermos?
Oh, that'll never happen.
Anyway.
We got an unsolved mystery here.
Dope.
Hubie! I know who did this.
Not now, Hubie.
Mayor,
I suggest we cancel Halloween immediately.
We ain't canceling a damn thing.
This is some Dateline NBC shit.
People are strange. People are strange. People are strange.
You're the best person I know. That's why you're a hero.
Not cool.